nice to have our young people that can play and have instruments that just sound so lovely. Thank you both. Okay, our text today, our scripture, is going to be from Hebrews 4 and verses 14 to 16. Hebrews 4, 14 to 16. And I'm reading out of the New King James Version. And it says, "Seeing then that we have a great high priest who has passed through the heavens, Jesus, the Son of God, let us hold fast our confession. For we do not have a high priest who cannot sympathize with our weaknesses, but was in all points tempted as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need." Bless the Lord.